Ooh, not that. Here we go. There's n I don't I didn't see the words lock on in the manual. Manual, you're looking Dreamcast games or thinking about consoles, I'll look through it again. I think there's something about this game I'm not getting. Where the control. Well, I found it on Amazon, but used $45 actually isn't awful. Oh, nope, that's with $50 shipping. So it's $100 for it. And it looks like this, which I imagine plays way, way better. Okay, see, so yeah, I'll go to Power Stone. But life here. I'll go switch into Power Stone a little bit. We're back.
Oh. Console yet?
Power Stone is in. Let's go. I'm okay with Power Stone. It's a bit too close to Smash for my liking, and I'm not a big Smash fan. But I think it's generally solid. That said, there was a the Smash news today. I hear people are pretty excited about it. Wow, that's loud in my face here. Okay. Let's get going. Play some arcade mode. I like playing Jack. He reminds me of Faust from Guilty Gear. And I like the weird, annoying characters in fighting games when I play them. I don't remember the controls for this thing. That's something. He got all the power stones right away. That's great for me. Oh, you! What the hell, game? That was not cool. Yeah, that wasn't cool, game. It put all three of them right next to each other. And started him off with one? There we go. I turned into my weird blue puppet stretchy arm guy. Get wrecked, Falcon, if I can even touch you. There we go. Maybe this is better with four players. Crawls around though. Yes, give me the stone. Crawl on the ground. Oh, you cannot have the power stone. My power stone. You can't have it. The rubber match was close. Can I pick another character? Yeah. What else we got here? Ryoma, he sounds like a samurai guy. Try him out. And looks like I was right. Oh, who needs power stones? Me? Me, I need them. Say as I lose my power stone, he gets it again. Do you find the stick? Oh, that's something I didn't know could happen. Yeah, this, it's very smashy. It even has the weird Super Smash thing. What do you turn into? You turn into literally Silver Samurai. Oh, you have lightning, that's cool. I like this guy a lot better. Yeah, this guy's pretty cool. But look, I'm gonna fight another. I'm gonna fight a ninja. Ninja versus samurai. Age-old rivalry. He's like a cross between Silver Samurai and a Beetleborg. Like a Beetleborg metallic. Throw those sake barrels at me. That's a sacred liquid, young lady. Modern samurai, I use guns. Meiji restoration time. So my main problem with the Dreamcast controller is that the stick is an awkward place. It doesn't feel natural having my thumb all the way up there. But I've been controlling all this with the D-pad. You can catch things people throw? Oh, I didn't need to do that. You know, it's funny, I'm having a lot more fun now that I'm winning. Bellstown. That's what the street is. Bellstown, USA. What do you think of this weather changing so quickly? It's been real cold the last few days. At least down here. In the Riverside area. Almost like I'm back home. Up in the north. Duplex. I don't know how what the climate patterns are like down here in general, if it always gets this cold during this time of the year. Hello, Ripjaw. How you doing? How's the weather by you? Are you ready? music in this one. Yeah, that was... The building needed that support. Oh, this is getting poorly for me. Yep, I'm gonna lose. The end of the road for real, man. End of the road, man. Yeah, I like the cold. This last week is the first time I've worn not shorts in like 6 months. Let's try the ninja girl. I forgot what it's like to have cloth on the bottom half of my legs. Very warm. Ooh. You like fast characters. What's she do? Turns into a international girl. I know it's the point, but these power stone transformations are really overpowered. It's really hard to come back from one person getting it once. Unless that's just me being real bad at this game. Which is entirely possible. Suplex me, you're wasting my timer that I got here. Can I just rip out the support beams too? No. I just spin around it. Hey Oliver, how you doing? Having a good sleep? Yeah? Let's see if I can't beat arcade mode here. Maybe we'll try one more console? I wish I could hook my Famicom up, but that only goes through RF. Which is both ugly, and I have no way to hook it up to the Elgato. Need to pay to have somebody put in the HD mod in that thing one of these days. Oh no, it's right. Land around top of two power stones. Oh, I don't think I turn. Donation tracker off of cash mode. Doesn't matter too much. That is the amount we have raised right now. Not counting company doubling. Still, I'm not sure how dangerous. Any thoughts on general layout of the our stream setup? I'm not too good with design stuff. Holy! I can see what I can do, but yeah, I only have so much ability and I don't know how OBS stuff works too well. It could probably be better, I'm sure. Good, I know that for sure. Doing stuff by myself when I have people engaging with me in the chat. I thought I was Ryoma for a second there. Yep, gonna lose. How did you do that? Oh, no, I didn't do it. I never changed the game I was playing up there, did I? Right. Oh, you had to do a thing.
Yeah!
Well, I think that's it for the Dreamcast. I think I'm gonna wrap this. Not connected. I'm gonna test out one more system. I would not like to play Power Stone anymore. I'm gonna test one more system. I'm gonna hook the Saturn up. I'm gonna go over into my screen here, and I'll be right back in just a second with some Sega Saturn. I wish you wouldn't have taken my headphones up on the way down. Okay, so here's the thing about the Sega Saturn. One, I never screen test with it. I'm not sure. I should have found the cable. I'm making a lot of noise up here looking for it. Power cable type is it? Is flat on one end power cable. Standard power cable. It's kind of either figure eight or flat on one end. Found it, guys. Oh, just 1 second. Power. This time, got some catch video. Right. Let's. Okay, switch over to this one. Change the Elgato slightly. We're getting S video signal now. Up. That's gonna point dog cam away for a second. Couple things. Ooh, hey Sega Saturn, you're very large. Please on the TV play? Okay. So, first, it on the stream, not showing up on my television, which is a problem. I'm gonna go Twitch, change the game I'm playing here. Tony USA. Okay, since it's not playing on this screen, I have to take a second and hook up my little baby TV. Which will just take a minute. I can put dog cam back here. Vaguely. So there's a weird thing with the Elgato where it won't be powerful enough for my TV to pick up. My big main living room TV, because I moved my whole computer out here for life. So I had to bring out my little TV that I use for recording. And I have to use that for dumb things. Such as apparently the Saturn and the original Xbox. That's my hand. A chat would be a little more difficult. Hey. Yeah, so I'm switching to the Saturn. Where'd my headphones go? Let's see, please. Will my baby TV work? Please work. There we go. Okay. Up and running, which means let's put on some sweet Daytona jams. Oop, nope, that's way too big. And don't you know it, I left the controller over here. Sorry. Tonight we're learning some valuable lessons about preparation. Not if I jacked up my Saturn's controllers. Cable, it's all coily. Not do that. Okay, sounds good. You can hear the Saturn little thingies. Go into the advanced control stuff. Let's launch game. So we're gonna test the sound here. Hopefully it'll be just as good. Tell me if it's one, my voice is too quiet or the music is too loud. I'll fix it. Turn this up in my headphones. Okay. There is not a lot to this game. I mean, I said it's easy because I'm not good. Yeah, sound and music test was great. Arcade mode or Saturn mode? No, we're on the Saturn. We're not at an arcade. We're in a Saturn mode.
Please select a race course.
Beginner. I really love the Saturn controller.
Manual or automatic transmission?
Oh, automatic. Nope. The music in this game is amazing. I love the music in this game so much. C is accelerate, which is weird. Yeah, the music is by far the best part of this game. And it controls pretty well. It has a good frame rate. It looks fine for decently early 3D. I think this is a pretty early Saturn game, if I recall. Don't quote me on that, because I might be completely wrong, but... Man, I love this music, though. I could listen to it all day. Is he just telling me when I can pass people? I am looking good, thank you. That is what he's saying. He's saying I can pass people. So, despite this game being called Daytona, the Daytona track does not appear in it. That's just a fun fact. Oh, bad. That looks good though. Except my car is kind of jacked up now. Unless it's just how it looked before. Hard to tell. I don't think we can get first, guys. Did people lap me? Because I just passed a bunch and I stayed at 8.
You're looking good.
Yeah, there's damage modeled in this, I think. That's interesting. Sounds good, though? You, one or two of you in here? Ripjaw still in here? What if? All the music in this.
Now, list your name, the other champion.
And now I have a new battery in this console, so it'll actually save that record. The first 2 or 3 months I had the Saturn, the battery inside was dead. I just used a big watch battery, so none of my records saved. Let's do an arcade mode.
Please select a race.
Can do ants.
Please choose manual or automatic transmission.
Automatic. I want to see if I can get the Daytona song, or if it's gonna keep giving me King of Speed. Yep, here we go.
3, 2, 1, go! And they're underway.
Yeah. I may play this game on Saturday, we'll see. At the very least, I think I'm going to put it in the poll for retro games. Okay, so that's what it means by arcade. It means it's the... you have to get through checkpoints, like cruising or something. He looks real good for how early it is. Drifting! Turned into Initial D for a second. Come on, checkpoint, I need you. I don't think I'm gonna get the checkpoint. Oh. I don't think I'll get the next one. That one took me way too long. Those hairpins in there? They're tough. So one thing that I've been doing here that's a racing game no-no is braking on turns. Yep, my car is jacked up. I'm drifting to the left. I don't know if you can really tell. Yeah, you don't want to brake when you turn, because then the wheels get under you. Is it? Advance is too hard. You placed 18. And even the game over sound is great. Let's go on the sound test for a little bit. I mean, that's really all there is, those two modes and sound test. There's a video of this guy singing this song on YouTube, of him recording it, and he just looked like the happiest dude in the world singing it. It's great. It's one of my favorite videos on the internet. A few places under Jurassic Park Melodica. Can't mention enough how much I love the music. Everything's great. This is probably my favorite track on here. Yeah, if you search Let's Go Away on YouTube, maybe Let's Go Away Daytona, you'll find it. I think he also sings the Space Harrier theme too, which is weird. Anyways,
gentlemen, start your engines.
I think I'm gonna wrap this stream up. Thanks for joining me. I'm gonna do some more tomorrow. Oh, except Jobson's here. Just came at a... I guess I can do another race for you if you want, Jobson. Saturn mode.
Please select a race course.
Let's see what expert looks like. Might as well, right? Might as well, it's the last thing to look at on here.
Three, two, one, go!
I mean, there's not a whole lot of distance on this, but looks fine. I think it's pretty impressive they, unless it's just my head, it seems to be damage modeling. Oh! I didn't know which way to turn. I don't think I've ever done this track before. I don't know if I've listened to this song. I'm doing real bad. Yeah, I'll probably do some more streaming tomorrow. I have more consoles I want to test. I gotta test the Super Nintendo, the Genesis, all that stuff. I got tests to make sure the Xbox, the original Xbox works. Actually streaming it, I've only tested to make sure it turns on. Got to test PS2. Maybe if one or anybody joins me tomorrow, you can help me figure out what games I want to put on the poll for the retro game block. So that's going to be a chat vote block. Maybe I'm not so good at this game, even on easy. Jeffrey statue, what are you talking about? Is there a Jeffrey statue? What is a Jeffrey statue? I don't know what you're talking about, Jeffrey statue. I wish I had Steel Battalion. One day I'll get it. Hopefully in this next year I'll be able to afford it. It's still about $200. If I had Steel Battalion though, I'd have a way better camera setup than just this $10 webcam I'm using to show my sleeping dog. We could play some sleeping dogs. Speaking of that, Sleeping Dogs is pretty good. It's not as good as this one down here, but... Oh, not again! Okay, my goal here is to not get last. Not last. Oh, that's the Jeffrey statue. I get it, Jobson. It's a pretty sweet Jeffrey statue. I haven't played Sleeping Dogs since it was free on PS Plus, so maybe it's worth going back to, even though AP's gonna bitch about it because he doesn't like it because he is broken the brain. I had pretty good on that leg. I'm gonna finish the race, and not last! I think that's an accomplishment. Oh no, I have to go back around? I wasn't paying attention to the track the first time. Yeah, if we do Saturn, this is gonna be the only game, probably. Because my other Saturn game is a fighting game, and I don't have a second player to go off the versus mode with. So, that won't be too far. Ooh. I guess that's a problem with Dreamcast, too. Most of my Dreamcast games are fighting. New Order, if you want to hear Daytona, I'll go to the sound test just for you. 27. I just heard you place not last. Not like Sleeping Dog sounds like a miserable existence. Now this name with the other champion. M. P. I know New Order. We're gonna go away. Oh, not Sky High. Let's go away. Man, there are a lot of songs. Crown Princess? What is Crown Princess? Calver. How you doing down there? Good? I got karaoke stuff in here. That's pretty sweet. What's this? Yeah, the dog's been there the whole time. That's the attractive feature of the stream. You got dog cam. Free Odin stream. What system? Princess Crown, okay. Well, it's a role-playing game for the Saturn. I'm willing to bet it is at least $50. Yeah. Oliver, you move, right? You know how to move? No, that's my dog. He just sleeps a lot. I'll cut this part off of the archive. $50, that was about right. It looks like it's import only, maybe? I don't know if it ever came out in America. But, I do plan on getting my Saturn modded sometime in the next year. So, maybe next year. The dog's... I mean, it's Oliver without a zero. That's what his name is. Without the zero. Oh, but I get it. I forgot who you were for a second. But... I think that's gonna be the stream right here. Thanks for joining me, even though a couple of you are only at the end, but I'll be doing this tomorrow, probably earlier even, because I have a bunch more things to test. I'm going to be prepared this time and have all the cables and stuff out already. Now probably, oh, I gotta test PC too, so I'll test that later. I'm getting hungry though, so I'm gonna start getting dinner moving. Yeah, I'm gonna try and stream for maybe like 3 Pacific tomorrow, man? We'll see. I'll post something bad on Twitter, or maybe I'll post something bad in the Giant Bomb thread. Later.